Look, I get it. Sometimes when you're out and about, it's tough to come up with a decent snack. And if you have it, rotten flesh can actually work all right here. But if that's your last resort, then please, just sit still for a minute, fill up your hunger bar, and then let the hunger effect go away. There's no point to continue running around, and especially none to just let the hunger bar only fill up part way. Go all the way, sit still for a second, and then move on with your hunger bar.